The Lagos State Assembly has passed a bill barring the police from parading suspects before the media. Another provision of the bill prohibits the police from arresting without a warrant, except in some cases like the unlawful possession of firearms or other dangerous instruments. Others include stopping the arrest of a person who's related to a suspect and treating suspects with dignity.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.